Hello, and welcome to the castle. It's right here, y'all. This is the dining room. We don't really do much dining in here. If you know what I mean, we kind of just do this. You know what I'm saying? And besides this, we got Dirty Monkey. We got a Velvet Elvis. We got Skip Hop. Y'all don't even know how to play that, because it's not out yet in store. Come check us out if you want to play. You know how we do. Come in here. You got the living room. The big pad. The big comfy recliner. Oh, it's nice. Sit down. Kick back. Relax. Watch a movie. Do whatever. It doesn't matter. It's how we roll.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. So, what else can I show you in the castle? Hey, how about I take you to the kitchen area where we cook all our food and stuff. First, in this first area, you have the butler area. So the butler does all his butler things. Check this out. Macaroni and cheese, sugar, coffee maker, Pepsi, this cabinet. Check it out. Microwave, doing the microwave stuff. A bag of onions. Check out this trash can, man. Trash can, we got monsters and tissues and stuff. What up? All right, here's the kitchen. We have this gas oven thing. We got this thing with all the dishes. Check it out, frog. Oh, hey. What's up, Connor? Yeah. Now, like, check out this door. Like, I don't even know what this does. This is so crazy. Like, I don't even know. Hey. What's up? Big ass leprechaun. So, got the fridge. One big room full of bad bitches. No, one big room and it's full of mad bitches. Lana, tell them what it is. Tell them that's our kitchen. What up? Do it big. I said
one big room. This room right here, y'all. No, this is where the magic happens. And it's full of mad bitches. That's a Lana. Tell them what it is. Go ahead, dog. Finish up. This next room, though, this is where the magic really happens, y'all. Bam! Got my bedroom. See this bed spread right here? Polo. See this comforter? Polo. See this? It's polo. These pillows are polo. The cases are polo. My shirt? It's polo. I do polo because I like it. And because that stuff's expensive, man. The ladies like that, man. You look nice in polo. Check this out. Lion King. You see this movie playing right now? It's The Lion King. Not Scarface. Not The Godfather. The Lion King. See this right now? Simba's crying. And Mufasa, you deliberately disobey me. That's what I say to the ladies in bed all the time. Come in here, man. Got my office space. You know, this is where I make all that guap so I can get all this cool stuff. All this polo, man, it doesn't come free. I gotta get that guap for that stuff. You know, I sit down in this chair, I can't get all this stuff for free. This doesn't come free, I gotta earn this. I'll be sitting here on my computer typing and stuff, making post-it notes, just important stuff, you know? My class schedule, I'm taking like 5 classes. Yeah, that's so I can work and make guap in the meantime. Take y'all in here next, man. Check this out. You wanna see this? I got watches. I got watches on watches on watches. I got so many watches, I don't even know which one to wear. I got one for like every day of the week. Look at this, man. Pull this out. I got a Rolex. I got a Tissot. I don't even know how to say what that watch is. I just bought it because I like it. I just dropped one. It don't matter. I can get another one later, y'all. Don't worry about it. Leave those right there. I'll have my maid put those back. See this? I got shoes too. Gotta keep the kicks fresh. I got shoes for days, y'all. Every day of the week, and then some extra days in case somebody decides to make 8 days in a week. I got 8 pairs of shoes, you know? I got the Nikes, you know, we rock Nikes. I got the Adidas, we rock the Adidas. Sperry's, if you wanna kick it back in the old days, I got the Sperry's. I got the Clarks on right now, you know, keeping it hipster and fresh. And the most important ones right here, I got the polos. The polos. Polo. that's where it's at. All right, man, that's enough of my room. I'm gonna take y'all over to my friend's place. This is where my friend lives. This room right here, ladies love this room.
Oh, hi. So this is my room. It's very nice. Together, your basic fort setup here. You have your lamp, the Dolce & Gabbana. They both gave that to me as a gift. Dolce & Gabbana. Got some books. Mr. Pumpkin. Got your basic sleeping arrangement setups. And right here, you've got your pizza, you know, just right there. Right? That's nice. Doesn't taste like a brick. Definitely can chew that. It's gonna be okay to swallow. That's fine. So, right here, another hat. Just like hats, that's your deal. You know, I love you. Yes. These are things. These are all things. Have this balloon too. This balloon. You wanna see me inside the fort? The Fortress of Attitude? You'd be surprised how comfortable this is. This is fun. We're having fun right now. So I got everything in here. I've got a drawer, the pants in it, and we've got your basic necessities for surviving. This is a survival habitat. Got my pillow in here. I'm all set up. I can go to sleep right now. There's no way depressing any of this. What's up?
What's up, dog?
All right, let's show them our whips.
Nice place we live in, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right, this is our whip. Check it out. So I ride. This is my tailbone comfortably on the frame.
That's how I ride. And we cruise together.
You walk it? Walk it like a Flintstone car. I'd like for you to know that my butthole does not hurt right now. It's doing fine. It's great. All right. Viking.
What's up?
Let's go to the kitchen. Yeah. Long wong dong and a soft
hand and a ping pong ping schlong. Let's all dance. Reverse the
asshole. I'm wearing a cape just like a punk show. I got a cutie and I'm making a beat on a booty like I was a beating up on a bongo. I got a bottle of Martinelli's and dumping it all over anybody that's kicking it in the grotto. Show you the door. And the neighbors keep tripping. I'm like, I sing. Great avenue. Good show. Good show. Pirate ships sailing off the sea, sailing off the sea, sailing off the sea. Unicorns and wizard sleeves, hammer pants and make-believe. Pirate ships sailing off the sea.